thing is ever going to happen to us? I mean, is this all we're ever going to do? Don't you ever dream of a more exciting life?
Ruthie, I used to dream, but that's all it ever was. A dream. Nothing exciting has ever or will ever happen to me.
But what if it could? What if something totally surprising happened one day? Would you be able to dream again?
I don't know, Ruthie. After all, what exciting thing could happen here? We were all born here. No one ever comes. No one ever goes. We just continue to go about our lives. I'll eventually get a job at the mill, maybe the mine, raise a family here, and, well, eventually die here. Just the way things are. Interesting or exciting. Dreaming about that's a waste of time.
Look at this.
What does that even say?
Shiny lights, hall of mirrors, midway barkers, girly shows. Ring the bell, win a prize, you can even get your fortune told. When the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town. It's all flash, it's all glitter, sleight of hand, it's got no soul. Slaps your back, takes your money, shakes your hand, then leaves you cold. When the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town. So dress up in your Sunday best and leave your Bible on the stair. Grab a ticket, stand in line, the devil wants to shake your hand. When the circus comes to town, when the circus comes to town. Come on.